The Paleolithic Age, also known as the Old Stone Age, is the earliest period of human history, lasting from about 2.6 million years ago to about 10,000 years ago.
It is characterized by the development and use of stone tools, which were mainly used for hunting, gathering, and protection.
The Paleolithic Age is divided into three stages: lower, middle, and upper. Each stage has different types of tools and human species associated with it. The Lower Paleolithic is the oldest stage, starting from the first appearance of stone tools
by early hominins, such as Australopithecus and Homo habilis.
The main types of tools in this stage are pebble tools and hand axes, which were used to chop, cut, and scrape animal and plant materials. The Lower Paleolithic also saw the emergence of fire use, which helped humans to cook, warm, and ward off predators. The Middle Paleolithic is the middle stage, spanning from about 300,000 to 50,000 years ago. It is marked by the appearance of more sophisticated stone tools, such as flakes,
blades, and points, which were made by a technique called lavalois.
The main human species in this stage are Homo erectus and Homo neanderthalensis, who were both capable of hunting large animals, such as mammoths and rhinos. The Middle Paleolithic also witnessed the development of some symbolic and cultural behaviors, such as burial and ritual. The Upper Paleolithic is the final stage, lasting from about 50,000 to 10,000 years ago. It is characterized by a great diversity and complexity of stone tools, as well as the use of bone, antler, and ivory tools.
The main human species in this stage is Homo sapiens, who also produced
the first art and music, such as cave paintings, sculptures, and flutes. The Upper Paleolithic also saw the expansion of humans to new regions, such as Australia, Japan, and the Americas. The Paleolithic Age is a fascinating period of human history,
as it shows how humans evolved from simple tool users to complex cultural beings.